This week on Dan Really Likes Wine, a long overdue tribute to pinotage, South Africa's very own grape. And you can't do pinotage without starting with Mr. Truter, Beyerskloof and their Pinotage Reserve 2015. Then the Frater Family Wines, this is their Opar Boule Pinotage. The Mad Belgian, we had him on just a little while ago with his Riesling. This time it is the Spioenkop Pinotage. And what is hidden inside the wrapping? It's something rather special from Neethlingshof. This week on Dan Really Likes Wine.